Figured it. I thought it was cute at first. Your obsession with me. I'm not obsessed with you. You just don't understand the truth.
Then tell me the truth. I'm talking to you, Puleng.
Let's look at that then.
A new day, a new term.
It's out with the old and in with the new.
You guys are such goals.
Look who's back. The Gile Bele.
3 weeks and she still hasn't said anything to me.
Fiks, tell me what she did. You guys were fine and all of a sudden everything is messed up.
You turned Figile's whole life upside down. Try and imagine what she's feeling.
You almost ran me over with your bike this morning.
I was just trying to get your attention. And I guess it worked.
We have class.
All we need is another new kid at school. Infatuated
with the things you do. Last time I trusted the wrong people.
I'm as open as they come.
Everybody's got secrets.
I feel like you're hiding something.
You think I'm cheating on you?
If you're struggling with money, there's other ways.
I have my reasons. I feel like I don't know who I am anymore. We're close to something. We just need to connect the dots.
If Puma was trafficked, somebody paid for her. Some way that money left tracks.
If you thought something you believed was a lie, do you want to know the truth?
There's no going back. You know that, right?
Do you want to know the truth?
How could you be a part of this?
These are dangerous people that you are messing with.
Do you want to know the truth?
17 years. And that could finally be over.